Hello, my name is Harry Lisek. He recently finished his cancer treatment and now is going through a lot of troubles. He couldn't work during his treatment, and neither could his wife because she was with him at every surgery. I want him to be able to get a secure life while he gets back on his feet and gets used to working full-time again so that he can pay his medical bills and keep his family provided for. I VING because I want to help people get back on their feet. I'm about to give my VING to Ben and Jill and their family. I'd really like to thank VING for giving me this opportunity to help such a great person who's going through such a hard time. All right, so VING, I really want like teenagers from 14 to 18 to start like giving to people. You nominate someone who you think is in need of $1,000, and then if they think you nominated a good person, then they choose you. And so basically, I nominated you, and then they said they accepted my nomination. And so I really think that like after what you've been through with like your treatment and all that, and I know it's been like hard to work and stuff like that, so I really think that you could use this to just like cover some of the costs of the treatment and stuff like that.
Oh, Mary.
Yeah, that because I know insurance doesn't cover everything and stuff like that. So, yeah.
Oh my gosh, that is so nice of you, buddy. Can I give you a hug?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. That's really sweet. That's really a ton. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's really, really nice of you.